How does the machine read the core? Does it use GPS or a map, something else, or is that confidential?
It uses a lot of different sensors and then combines these sensors in an algorithm and then processes this to know. Because you know, you can shoot the machine, you can shoot the ball into a machine, you can, you know, twist it a bit, and you don't want the machine to start shooting balls onto the neighboring court, right?